I'm Richard Dallyn, Mayor of Towcester. Welcome to a special evening of entertainment, Towcester's Got Talent. And my sincere thanks to those of you who've contributed your items. We're going to be seeing them shortly. Music, we've got dancing, we've got a bit of magic as well. Oh, and a clever dog, plus an illuminating tale. Now this event, again online because of the current restrictions, is in aid of my Mayor's charity. That's Macmillan Cancer Support. Thank you to all of you who have already given some support so far, but more will be welcome. And all you have to do is to go to justgiving.com and look for Towcester Town Mayor's page. So, let the entertainment begin. We're going to have some dancing from Frankie Townsend shortly, but first, a song from Charles Bottrell.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where both could live. If I was Sculptor, then again, no. Poor man who makes potions in the traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that's done.
Want your song to admire, cause you shine with something like a mirror. And I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and regret what's so hard to find, just know that I'm more than there's a melt on the other side. Cause we're going to get in a pocket full of soap. I can tell you there's no place to go.
Thanks, Frankie and Charles. Well, now, coming up, we've got Natalie Harris and Muzzy the Dog. But first, a song from Nicola Hart.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. Through many dangers, toils and snares, we have already come. 'Twas grace that brought us safe thus far, and grace will lead us home. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see. Was blind, but now I see.
Come here, Maz. Sit down. High five. Other paw. Good boy, lie down. Roll over. Play dead. Come up. And speak. Good boy. Can you shut the door? Good boy.
You're watching Towcester's Got Talent. Well, coming up, something a little different. Trevor Pile with a bit of magic. But let's get in the mood, a bit of jiving. Over to Mike and Val Bryden.
Okay. It's so lovely in the park. Hi, this is Trevor Pelle, your optician, magician at the Eye Place, formerly known as John Carrington's. Thank you to Towcester's Got Talent 2021 for having me on, and please be so generous enough to support the mayor's chosen charity. Now, you're not going to believe your eyes with the magic you're about to see. Here's a quick observation test. I have 5 blue-backed playing cards. I want you to pay careful attention to the back of these cards and the front of these cards. The backs and the front. Okay, few questions. The first question, how many cards did you see? If you said 5, absolutely correct. Congratulations. Now the questions do get harder. Second question, what was the bottom card? If you're thinking blank, I'm afraid you were mistaken. It was actually the Ace of Hearts. Now, the color vision test. Can you recall what was the colors of the back of the card? Thinking blue? Don't feel bad, it's actually red. I actually got that wrong myself. And I also got this wrong. It was a royal flush. Right, so being an optometrist or an optician, it's only fair that I do something with a pair of spectacles. Now, if you have spectacles, grab them, put them on, and let's focus your attention to these specs. Focus. Did you see that? I'm going to focus a little harder. Wow. Hope you enjoyed that. This is Trevor Pelle, your optician magician, and hope to see you soon.
Well, coming next, we've got some animation from Mike Gascoigne. But first, we're going to hear from the Tow Valley Baptist Fellowship.
I'm only human. I'm only human.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm blind. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. Take a look in the mirror, and what do you see? Do you see it clearer, or are you deceived in what you believe? Cause I'm only human after all. You're only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. Some people got the real problems. Some people out of luck. Some people think I can solve them. Lord, heaven's above. I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me.
Don't ask my my opinion, don't ask me to lie, then beg for forgiveness for making you cry, for making you cry. 'Cause I'm only human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me, don't put the blame on me. Oh, some people got the real problems, some people out of luck, some people think I can solve them, Lord heavens above. I'm only human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me, don't put the blame on me. I'm only human, I make mistakes, I'm only human, that's all it takes. Don't put your blame on me, don't put the blame on me. I'm no prophet or messiah, should go looking somewhere higher. I'm only human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me, don't put the blame on me. I'm only human, I do what I can, I'm just a man, I do what I can. Don't put the blame on me, don't put the blame on me.
Body Serpentine here.
I hope you're enjoying Towcester's Got Talent in aid of my mayor's charity, that's Macmillan Cancer Support. And remember, if you would like to give some support, then go to justgiving.com and look for Towcester Town Mayor's charity. Well, we've got some more entertainment now, and next on the list we're going to have Samantha Buckland.
Set off a dream with me, Getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause starting without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough for me. Never, 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 never for me, for me. Never enough. Never. All the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold.
Well, our final acts tonight, we have a song to close from a little girl called Lottie Grace. But first, an illuminating tale from Geoffrey Eiley.
My name is Geoffrey Eiley, and I'm a member of the Towcester Writers Group. I'm going to tell you a little story. It's mostly true, so I've changed the names of the individuals in order to protect the innocent. It's called An Illuminating Tale. As you can see, I'm extremely old, and as I've got older, my skills in filing and dealing with paperwork have got worse and worse. So my desk has been piled up with papers dealing with all sorts of things, writing, of course, household accounts, travel documents, bank statements, health and medical records, you name it, it's a mess, and all round the desk too. Eventually, about 18 months ago, perhaps a little more, I decided it was time to sort this out, and after much trouble found a remarkable young woman called Daisy. Daisy came in like a breath of fresh air and a whirlwind and a big smile, and she cleared up everything in no time at all. And she had many other skills too. She would do a bit of gardening, wash the car, did laundry, cooking, washed my wife's hair, and when lockdown struck, she did shopping, revealed her DIY skills, and so much more. Anyway, the time came when I was fed up with the lighting in the long corridor which we have in our home, where the bulbs kept failing and I was no longer able to get up a ladder and sort it all out. But Daisy came to the rescue, changed all the light bulbs, but sadly they wouldn't work properly. Now this was because the light bulbs she'd installed, the new ones, were energy efficient long life LEDs, and they don't work compatibly with the dimmer switches which were controlling the system. So we had to enlist the aid of another member of her family, her father, David. He came along, put in some new normal switches, but sadly it still wasn't working properly. So this marvellous family produced Grace's brother, Max. He came along, and he's an electrician, and in a matter of moments everything was working properly. We got brilliant LEDs providing just what was needed in the corridor. But it took the combined skills and hard work of Daisy, David and Max to complete the job and make it all brilliant. This all goes to show that many hands make lights work. Goodbye.
When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour spent together lifted my heart. And when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears. And when she was happy, so was I. When she loved me.
Well, once again, my thanks to all of you who've taken part in this show. And Towcester certainly has got talent. And there'll be a chance to see more talent from Towcester and around in Midsummer Music. That's, what, not many weeks away in the middle of June. So make sure that you look in for that online. But meantime, if you feel able to contribute more to my mayor's charity for this year, that's Macmillan Cancer Support, my many great thanks to you. All you have to do is to go to justgiving.com and look for Towcester Town Mayor's Charity. My thanks again, and once more, well done to all those people who've taken part in Towcester's Got Talent.